The Packers' defense was relentless against the 49ers on November 1st, 1998. The team recorded 9 sacks on 49ers quarterback Steve Young, 3 from Hall of Fame defensive end Reggie White. Packers receiver Antonio Freeman had a huge game as well, as he recorded 193 yards receiving and 2 touchdowns. His first catch of the contest, an 80-yard touchdown pass, came on the game's first play. The Packers won 36-22. Memorable moments brought to you by Oneida Casino.